Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to add channels to Plex. Adding channels to your Plex Media Server is a great way to make more content available for your end users. Popular channels on Plex include Apple Trailers, TED Talks, CNET, Vimeo, CNN, Fox News, and more. Channels are free, easy to install, and easy to access through the various Plex interfaces. And now, the steps to add a channel to Plex. Step 1. Launch the Plex Media Server application and log into your account if prompted. Step 2. Click Channels in the Online Content section on the left side of the screen. The Channel screen appears. Step 3. Click the orange Install Channels button beneath the menu. The Channel Directory screen appears. Step 4. Use the menu on the left side of the screen to search through available channels. You can search through featured channels, popular channels, newly added channels, and more. Step 5. Click the channel you want to add. A dialog box appears for that specific channel. Step 6. Click the orange Install button at the bottom of the dialog box to install that channel. After the channel is successfully installed, the Install button in the dialog box will disappear and be replaced with Browse, Update, and Uninstall buttons. Close the dialog box. Step 7. Click the Home button in the upper left corner of the screen to navigate back to the home screen, and then click the Channels link beneath the online content. The channel you added will appear on the Channels page.